Barlow. Well, and the dunk from Derek Barlow.
Man, I'm good. Excited to be on the court today. You know, hopefully looking to get a win. I mean, it's been good. A lot of growth. That's been the main goal this year, just grow, learn, keep getting better. You know, get in the rotation in San Antonio. I mean, that's the goal. You want to be able to play there and help those guys win because they're working so hard. But, I mean, here in Austin, just really been getting better, getting more comfortable and just understanding the game a lot more. And, you know, my numbers have gone up because of that. But also, I think as a team, we're getting better, which is the main goal. Man, so I start the day, wake up, shower, try to eat like a light breakfast before shoot around, nothing too heavy. Get to shoot around, you know, we got film, watch some film, and then go over basically what we're gonna run in the game and get some shots up, nothing too much movement. I usually go home after shoot around, take a shower, take a nap, wake up, again, try to eat something light. Come here, like, eat a PB&J sandwich at the arena at around like 4:30, 5, depending on what time the game is.
End it right there, Dom.
And then I'll watch some film about my past game, see areas that I did well, areas that I didn't do so well, and just, you know, get ready mentally for the game, come out, do my pregame shoot around, and then just get ready to go. Just having like a routine. The game days aren't as much like, aren't really chaotic, so you kind of just know exactly what you're doing going into that day, which is, makes the day a lot easier. Just being organized and anything is makes your life so much easier. So I was trying to incorporate that and find a routine that really worked for me, and I found it, and you know, my game has gotten better because of it, and just mental has definitely gotten better because of it too.
Michael?
Michael,
that's Michael. You
want
to
do some stretches?
What time is it now?
6:50.
We'll do it after the film.
Yeah. Hey, make sure we're aggressive, defend home floor. Here you go, Justin.
Yep.
Team 1-3, 1-2-3.
Three. Three. Drop.
You're watching the NBA G League on ESPN Plus. We welcome you to the state capital of Texas, just north of Austin, in Cedar Park. Big Dominick Barlow is with Austin here tonight, the two-way contract player. Just 19 years young, won't turn 20 until this spring, as you take a look at the starting five. And a quick answer on the opposite end by Dominick Barlow. He'll give it back to the big man, and a great feed. A little back and forth playing with Justin Kier. Anyway, that way Hall to Barlow. Barlow in double digits. And that was not, again, by any means the bonus. Barlow with the tap back. The NBA G League Ignite leading the Austin Spurs 59-46 as we have reached halftime.
Come on, y'all. Come on, wake up, wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
I need a towel, please.
You need a towel. That's it?
If we get the offensive rebound, you can come back in, but don't stay. Just get back. Stop that. Let's go.
You're getting too confusing.
Well, let's make them half court, make them a half court team. Dolphin. Cut it. They just, again, they got some transition, so that's
what
we have to do. Right. Yeah. I'm telling you, half court's like, we're going to knock down shots.
Sure.
It's going to come.
Here you go.
No, I'm going to be on that big guy position.
we're going to keep the same defensively. You got to run back. I know that some of transition points from them was from our turnover, so we got to take care of the ball and then run back.
All right, here, let's go.
Energy on three, one, two, three.
Energy.
Kier, a little hesitation drive, everything but the bucket. Determined to get it back. Barlow with the flush after the persistence pays off from Justin Kier. Barlow. And Barlow up to 20 points, well past his 14. Ambitious dribbling in from the top of the key. Randolph drops it down to Barlow for the easy two and the assist. Timeout, Jason Hart and the Ignite. Their lead has dwindled to three scores.
All looking to go to the rim and shut that down.
18 point lead's been trimmed to two. Did he miss the rim altogether?
No. So great Barlow block, yep. And then it goes out of bounds. Yep. John Jenkins to help these young guys.
Barlow.
Turnover to take it. He just got greedy for the long ball.
Down by two triples. Barlow trying to do some of that heavy lifting. Oh my. After their first meeting with the Austin Spurs this year, we enter the win column. They're now 7-9, Spurs 5-12. Again, we will do it again Friday, 7:30 Central, over on the G League website.
Good 5 seconds, half. You got to do it longer. Come on. Let's go.
Family on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Learning the game and just really watching film and seeing what certain guys are doing, I couldn't be more happy to be a part of an organization that's really believes in me and has, you know, helped me grow my game and, you know, just my person so much. Like, a lot of respect for all the coaching staff, all my teammates, and for just having faith in me.
Barlow. Well, a dunk's not bad,
I'll take
right?
That.
Yes,
because the officials are going to let him play in the playoffs. He's going to get a lot more physical.
Barlow, swish from the corner.
Got to give a shout out to Don Barlow too. He was really good tonight. He's learning how to play. He's so young, and it's just great to see him contribute the way he did tonight too.
Happy for all of them. With some young guys like Dom, who, you know, got a double-double, got a lot of minutes out there, so it's great to see that. He just absorbs things. He gets off his feet pretty quick, and he's trying to create an NBA career for himself.
Yeah, Dom continues to grow. Super young, obviously, but he continues to learn, you know, every single day. He's trying to pick up so much. You know, tonight he got, you know, the matchup against, you know, All-Star Sabonis, and, you know, was able to hold his own, was able to, you know, put up a great fight for us, you know, got a double-double. And he was, you know, in the right spots a lot tonight. He was flying around, getting blocks early, he was getting rebounds. You know, he's doing a lot of little things really well, and he's continuing to grow and just get more comfortable.